said to them, I think I do, but I'm not sure.
Wow.
Both questions.
Wow.
So I didn't know if I had a wife or kids. And my kids are, at that point, were 18 and 16.
Wow.
And my wife, I had been married for over 20 years.
Oh, my goodness. So now, so you were having a stroke, clearly, right? Did they know it right away? Did they say that they assessed it right away? They diagnosed it right away?
No, they didn't assess it or anything. Once I got to the hospital, they went and put me into the, I guess it's an MRI machine. And at that point, I was told that I did have a stroke. Now, the one thing is, I thank them. From this point is that I didn't get any medication. The neurologist said, we don't want to mess up anything. We don't want to give him any type of medicine or nothing
okay.
at this point. And so I had a Russian neurologist that really is kind of in the industry of medicine, but I think he's kind of, they would call him a renegade.
Okay. He understood. Did he understand nutrition?
Yes, he did. After I dealt with him further down the road, he wasn't totally on board with them at all. And one of the things that he told me, he said, once you get out of this place, then you need to come back and see me because I'm going to put you on a different protocol. And what I mean by that is, yeah, you know, initially when I was in that hospital, you know, I was under pharmacoprison. I had every pill that you could think of.
And prisons, prison's the right word. Prison's the right word because you have to do what they're telling you to do. When they're caring for you, you can't take the supplements you want to take. You got to do the treatments they tell you to do when they're caring for you. And we only have a couple minutes, Clinton, so I want to kind of steer this into how you got involved with Youngevity. What all of a sudden did somebody tell you about it? Did you hear about it on the radio? Did you hear Dr. Waller?
After research, and it took me down a road of going through the wrong supplements to really to get to the right supplements. And the reason why I say that is because I was sitting there and I seen Dr. Wallach on Benny Hinn's show.
Okay.
And something told me in my spirit that this is the right way to go.
Nice, nice.
This is absolutely the right way to go. And by getting away from, you know, the wrong type of things, what I mean is, you know, the stuff that they sell at GNC Walgreens or CVS,
right.
The watered-down generic versions, you know, I got to the right ones. But I had to go through a trial and error period just for that piece right there. But once I was on a constant conquest to get the right supplements, and just listening to Dr. Wallach, it all made perfect sense.
Nice.
This is the perfect sense. And then after that, because I have a researcher spirit too. And so, you know, I listened to some of you when you were sitting down with Dr. Wallach. I sit and listen to Dr. Glidden, and I consider you and Dr. Glidden like the disciples
of
Dr. Wallach.
That's good. You know, that's good. I like that.
Yeah, just perfect. And so anytime and any chance that I get, you know, by my numbers just coming into perfect balance without medicine, let's make that clear, without the side effects of medicine.
Right.
This
right.
all turned around by using the Youngevity products.
So you got on the Healthy Star Pack first, correct?
Absolutely.
And then what did you notice? How long did it take you to notice?
I noticed that, number one, that it felt like my brain was coming into balance, meaning that things that would take me into like a higher state of emotional type of unbalance, by taking the things, it seems like my moods were coming back into balance. Things wouldn't anger me to a level, because one of the areas that I was affected not only was in my language, but in my emotional area too.
Now, how long did it take you to notice results?
Oh, I would say probably about 4 to 5 months is when I really start really, like, taking notes. You know, before that, with my sugar levels and my right away, you know, my sugar levels, every area started.
They improved right away. They improved right away.
Right away. I mean, you know, where you can notice. When I went in and got those labs done, all my, you know, I think it, what is it, your AC1 or your 1?
Yeah.
AC or whatever. I was at 13. Mine came down to 5.6.
Are you
my
serious?
Blood pressure,
your A1, no, your hemoglobin A1C went from 13 to what?
To 5.6.
And how long?
I would say probably between those labs, it was probably, I would say, probably about 6 months. When I went in there for that lab, my blood pressures, all that, everything just turned around. My sugar levels,
that's
everything
awesome.
Came back into balance. But that just tells you that your body is just craving for the right source.
That's exactly right. Now, we're just totally out of time here, Clint. What would you tell somebody who's on the bubble about supplementing? Oh, I can't supplement. Too expensive. I don't know if it really works. It sounds like it's silly. What would you tell somebody real quick?
I would tell somebody that you have to. That you need to. This is the life-changing and the best thing for you. That medicine will not work for you. It is not the answer. It will cause all kind of side effects with you. If you want to be made whole and you want to be healed, longevity is definitely the best source that I've researched, and I've researched a lot.
Thank you. God bless you, Clinton. Clinton, we're out of time, buddy. I'm looking forward to seeing you on Monday. Thank you so much for sharing your story. That was Clinton Scott from Minneapolis, Minnesota. And that's all the time we have for today. I'm Pharmacist Ben. Have yourselves a spectacular, wonderful, awesome day. We'll talk to y'all later, folks. Bye for now.
We the People grow cotton, weave fabric, engrave ink, embed strips and fibers to protect from counterfeit and carting to a private bank, having it lent back at interest, forcing taxes to service debt. This capitalism, or was Jefferson correct when stating a central bank issuing the public currency is a greater menace to the liberties of the people than a standing army? Ted Anderson, I'm placing a free silver dollar in a book that explains our monetary system. Call for your copy, 800-686-2237. It's time to understand the system. Call 800-686-2237. That's 800-686-2237.
Virtually anyone can hack your cell phone and track your calls, your texts, your emails, your every movement, but only if they can detect a signal. Stay one step ahead of hackers and Big Brother with a Blockit Pocket, a custom-made pocket infused with pure silver that creates a complete Faraday enclosure for your cell phone. For free shipping to the Lower 48, visit blockitpocket.com or call 888-315-9618. blockitpocket.com. Enhancing health and privacy.
The experts at Web.com want to build your business a successful website for free, just like we did for these current Web.com customers.
We've used and looked at other website designers, but there's nobody better than Web.com.
Web.com can build your website in as little as 7 days free. Plus, we'll promote it on all the major search engines like Google, Yahoo, and Bing. If after 30 days you're happy, we'll continue to provide promotion, hosting, support, and maintenance, all for one low monthly fee. If not, cancel and pay nothing.
If you're in business today and you don't have a web presence, you won't be taken seriously.
Call right now and you'll also get a free .com or .net domain name for your new website powered by VeriSign, the world's leading domain name provider.
Call 800-297-0154. That's 800-297-0154.
No upfront charge for site build, after which ongoing fees apply. Rights to site are relinquished when canceled. Domain included during...